yoga power to cure diabetes. More people are getting into yoga nowadays for controlling their diabetic issue and to improve their well-being. Most of the people are aware that regular practice of yoga can help in reducing stress levels, improving flexibility of the body, which will enhance better mobility of the body. When these things are streamlined, more health benefits will happen, especially related to diabetic management and better functioning of hearts. Most important factor of practicing yoga is, it reduces stress-related hyperglycemia, bringing the blood sugar level under control. When you are stressed, it increases your blood sugar level, which in turn complicates heart disease. When you practice yoga and meditation regularly, it relaxes your whole body and mind, which regulates cortisol and other stress-related hormones. Yoga helps in rejuvenating pancreatic cells and stimulates production of insulin within your body system. When you exercise through yoga, your muscular movements are improved for better, which increases glucose upsurge within your cells and helps to lower blood sugar levels and improves circulation in cardiovascular system. Yoga helps in weight loss management, which in turn reduces the risk of getting diabetic issues, in most cases totally eradicating from your body, plus chances of stopping cancer and heart issues. Major factor of practicing yoga is it improves your mental faculty to perform better. Yoga stimulates various organs in our body, which in turn enhances the metabolic secretion. It alters the chemical reaction in the body cells and makes it perform more efficiently. This makes it highly efficient exercise, especially for diabetic conditions, where it stimulates most of the cells to be more active and make the metabolic conditions to balance better. Few asanas helps in functioning of endocrine system better, which in turn stimulates abdominal organs, balances nervous systems, in the process controls diabetic conditions. Yoga practices helps in harmonizing body, mind, emotions, which in turn helps keep glucose levels down. One of crux of the modern day living is the sedentary lifestyle, which leads to more stress and main bone of contention for diabetic conditions. Diabetes can also get worsened by high blood pressure and hypertension. Craving of sweet is major impact on diabetes. This can be controlled by few minutes of meditation every day. Yoga helps improve blood circulations in the body system, especially in the arms and legs, where people of diabetic conditions will have some issues or other. Four asanas which will help in streamlining the diabetes are given below. Vrikshasana, Dhanurasana, Halasana, Ardha Matsyendrasana. My personal choice will be Sun Salutations, as it will work on all parts of the body and it takes only 15 minutes to complete the whole process.